How to run Stable Diffusion on Google Colab in 2 minutes for free. Let's head over to the Hugging Face account on GitHub. Then we'll go to repositories and search for the notebooks repository. From here, click on the notebooks repository, then click on the diffusers directory. And when you scroll down to the bottom, you'll see a link for Stable Diffusion with diffusers. What you want to do is to click on the Open in Colab link that is next to the Stable Diffusion with diffusers link. This will open a Jupyter Notebook on Google Colab. Google Colab is a platform that runs Jupyter Notebooks in the cloud for free. And this is great because running Stable Diffusion requires powerful GPUs. And with Google Colab, we get to use their powerful GPUs for free. Jupyter Notebooks are basically documents with a bunch of scripts that you can run. Notebooks contain a bunch of cells, and cells can either contain markdown, like you see here, or code, which you can execute. This notebook is well documented and easy to follow. So if the steps in the notebook changes in the future, don't worry, just follow the instructions. I'll head over to the setup cell and run through the instructions. As you can see here, the first thing we need to do is to head over to the runtime menu, then select change runtime type, and we need to ensure that GPU is selected as the hardware accelerator, and then click save. Then we'll run the first script. And the way this works is you simply hit the play button. And once it's completed, you'll see a check mark to indicate that you've run the script. Then we'll go to the next script and install the diffusers. Then scroll down to the Stable Diffusion pipeline section and run that script. Then I'll run the next script, which moves the pipeline to GPU for better performance. And now we're ready to generate our first image using Stable Diffusion. The way Stable Diffusion works is it runs off prompts. And as you can see here, there's already a default prompt with an example image at the bottom. So when I run this script, it will generate a different picture. But we can do better than this. So let's head over to a site called lexica.art, which will give us prompt examples we can use to generate better images. I'm just going to search for the term cyborg, and then I'll select an image I like and copy the prompt. Then I'll go back to the notebook in Google Colab and use that prompt to generate an image. And then I'll save it by right-clicking on the image and selecting Save Image As. If you don't like an image, just run the Generate Image script again. And that's how to run Stable Diffusion on Google Colab in 2 minutes. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.